Chase McDermott hopes to have an early round arm in this year's Major League Baseball draft. The former Pendleton Heights pitcher wrapped up his third season at Ball State. The league has him going somewhere between the fourth and sixth rounds. So now the 22-year-old is preparing to go pro, a process that felt foreign until now.
In high school, I was just hoping to get recruited to play college baseball. And when I got here, I was just trying to get on the field. And then when I finally got on the field, I was just trying to perform.
Chase has been getting to know MLB teams over the phone, which he says has been a fun but intimidating process.
It's weird because some of them are very formal and get to know every part of you. Some of them are just, hey, just checking in, need anything, that kind of stuff.
Athleticism runs in Chase's family. His mother, Kim, played basketball at Indiana State. His brother, Sean, is a former Butler standout playing for the Memphis Grizzlies after going undrafted last year. So Chase has some inspiration to look up to.
Makes me think to trust the process kind of thing and just wait and everything will work out in the best way possible.
Chase has handled the nerves pretty well so far, but his feelings could change when the draft starts Sunday.
I've avoided all the thoughts of the draft in the sense of the nervousness part of it and just kind of had fun with it. But I feel like on the day of the draft, I'll start freaking out a little bit.
A nervous excitement he'll share with his family as they watch the draft together.